many of us, we have many strengths and weaknesses in ourselves, but many of us don't know about our strengths. We should know about what prime objective you are for, like in future what you should be. You should, many of us will think we should be in a high position. So further what you have to do, you have to know, and you should know about yourself first of all, about your personality. You are given a personality assessment paper, we filled it up and we analyzed how we took decisions in different situations, what we thought, how we take our decisions, and goal setting. I used to write down my goals, not as frequently, but I used to. But after this session, I decided to continue it. I decided to make it of my habit. Sir gave some beautiful examples how goal setting, not in our mind, in our paper, how it changes someone's future, how it influences their thinking. And we are asked to write about our short-term goals and long-term goals, the way how we are going to achieve it, the benefits we and our family get. When I thought about to write my goals, that benefits, I was like, okay, if I do this, I will be happy. My family will be happy for me. Well, then I thought, okay, I should do that. I should do that, not even for me, for my family, so that I can see them happy. Yeah, it helped me to identify myself, my thought process, and my goals, and how I should, what I should do to achieve them. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on my picture below.